Hello, you are welcome back to my channel once again. My name still remains Lukman, and today I am super excited to be making this video for you. And in this video, I'm going to be teaching you, or we are going to be making together our own prosperity oil. Prosperity oil. If it's something you are interested in, then let's get into it. Okay, you are welcome back. The word prosperity does not need any introduction or does not need any definition again. Everybody understand what prosperity means. Prosperity means getting financially okay, having more money, receiving things that belongs to you, then receiving unexpected favor, unexpected mercy, receiving money from different quarters, getting good jobs, getting promotions, getting favors, getting wealth, getting abundance. And prosperity means so many things, and prosperity is used in different ways, but it connotes one thing. It connotes positivity. Whenever you hear prosperity, it means progress. Whenever you hear prosperity, it means abundance. Whenever you hear prosperity, it means more money. Whenever you hear prosperity, it also means promotions. Promotions. Unlimited promotions. So, in this video, we are going to be making our own prosperity oil, step by step. And it is very easy, very simple. Most of the materials we'll be needing are things you can get easily. They are not something difficult. This one, there won't be a case of I'm in this place, I'm in that place. Everybody, wherever you are, you can get the ingredients we are going to be needing for this. And before I go, this prosperity oil is also called Ifa oil. Ifa. In my local language, I don't know how to translate it, but in my local language, Ifa simply means something that comes to you unexpectedly and from different quarters. Good things that comes to you. Good things that comes to you. If you have about four people in a place, they will single you out for goodness. They will single you out for greatness. That is what is called Ifa. So you can call it prosperity oil, or you can call it Ifa oil. I know so many of my subscribers are going to love this. I know they are going to love this because most of them have been requesting for this. But I've been taking my time. I've been taking my time before coming out with this. So, what are the ingredients we are going to be needing? Number one, we are going to be needing cinnamon. We are going to be needing cinnamon. Is that a cinnamon stick or cinnamon powder? But preferably, we are going to be needing cinnamon. And there are different cinnamons. The one that we are going to be needing, the one I recommend, is called the Ceylon cinnamon. There is also the cassia cinnamon. That one is not too sharp, but you can see the fragrance of this is very good. It's the Ceylon cinnamon, and it's a little bit expensive than the cassia, but there are two types, cassia or Ceylon. But Ceylon cinnamon is the best. So if you cannot get this, then you can get the powder, but preferably the stick. That's number one. The second ingredient we are going to be needing is cloves. 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 In my place, we call it iyere. Iyere. Cloves. Very small. Cloves. Iyere. Then we are going to be needing coconut oil or olive oil, but I prefer coconut oil because it is processed only. It is only processed. In case you want, I have this, I sell this. Then you also need a paper note. A paper note. It can be any note, wherever you are domicile, any note that you have there. Is either dollar, this is dollar, you can use dollar note, you can use 500 naira, you can use 1,000, any note at all is what you are going to be using. It doesn't matter, it's just symbolic. You can use 50 naira note. I even prefer 50 naira note because in my place we call it better life. And everybody desires better life. But you cannot, I cannot readily get 50 naira. But that is, this is a dollar. The one I have at home, I have a 50 naira note inside it. This is a dollar. This is another note. This is another note. This is the ones I can lay my hands on. So you can use any one for this. So, and the last one that we are going to be needing is this. A plastic container. A container. You can use any container, but it must be plain like this. Must be plain like this. It can be glass, it can be plastic, but this one is a plastic container. It has a cover. So we are going to be putting everything. So we also need sugar. I have my sugar here. We need sugar. You know, we are talking about prosperity, and everything that will sweeten our life is what we need. So how do we prepare? That's the second step. How do we prepare it? The first thing that you are going to be using is you are going to be counting six cloves. And if you cannot get cloves, if you can get star anise, I will show that you can use star anise, but you need cloves, and you need six of cloves. In Yoruba land, six simply means efa, and efa means ifa. If I will bring things to you. So 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. Then we need your sugar. So you add sugar to it. And by the way, you can add, if you have cube sugar, you can also add cube sugar. So when you have this, you can also add the cinnamon. You can add the cinnamon powder. You can add it. It's not compulsory. Once you have the stick, you can add this. I've added just a little. Then, lastly, we are going to be needing the cinnamon stick. Let me look for one of the stick. Yes, I think I can make use of this. So you are going to be wrapping your money, your currency notes, with the cinnamon. You are going to be wrapping it with the cinnamon. So you drop it like this. You can see what I have. You can see, but immediately you put it, is going to release. This is the way it is. I have all the ingredients inside. The cloves, the sugar, the cinnamon powder, and also my currency bill. I wrapped the cinnamon stick with the currency bill, then I added it inside. So lastly, I will just put my coconut oil. So it is very simple. I'll put my coconut oil. So make sure the coconut oil is covering the money. Make sure it is covering the money. So you can see, if you can get the bottle with green, it is very good because it represents money. Green represents money. But if you cannot get green, then you can use red or any color. But green, I prefer green because green represents money. So this is the way it is. This is the way it is. This is the way it is. And how do you use it? How are you going to be using this? How are you going to be using it? Whenever you do it this way, you have to go and keep it. You keep it. Keep it for at least 5 days. At least 5 days. You can keep it for more, but at least you keep it for 5 days. After keeping it, after the 5th day, you just be using it. It's very simple. What do you do? Whenever you are going out, just open it. Just open it. Just apply it to your hand like this. Apply it. Then rub it. Just rub it. Rub it. You can rub, you can use it to rub your body if you prefer, or you can just rub it. I just love the smell. The smell already started coming out. You can see the smell has started coming out already. So you can use it to rub every part of your body, or you can just use it to rub your hand to go out. Previously, I did a video talking about something like this that you can use to rub your hand. Coconut water and honey. You can use that, but this is more effective, way more effective because it contains all the ingredients there, the spices there are spices that brings money. Cinnamon attracts money. Sugar sweeten your life. Coconut oil itself bring goodness to you. And the cloves also, the spice of cloves also attract positivity. So everything you have here is positive. And the symbolism, the money there represents prosperity, because the money there is symbol. The currency bill there is very symbolic. It represents prosperity. So this oil, as small as it is, you might not cherish it, but I don't want you to joke with it. I don't want you to joke with it. I have a pack that I am selling. I sell the pack together. I have the soap, prosperity soap. I have Ifa oil, this prosperity oil. I call it Ifa oil. Ifa, it's not Ifa, Ifa. I have it. I have other things in the pack, and I know how much I sell this. So you are getting this for free does not mean it is not effective. It is very, very, very effective. I won't talk much about it. I know my subscribers. I know those of them that will do it. They don't joke with things like this, though, but I want to implore everybody to do it. By the way, if you have not subscribed to this channel, consider subscribing now. Subscription is free. You are not paying anybody. And for those who are subscribed, I want to say thank you for being a loyal subscriber. I'm so happy, I'm so excited to be doing this video. It's because of you, my subscriber, because you have been with me through thick and thin. You have never left me. You are just telling me every day that I should move on, I should go on, and I'm happy. That is why I'm making this prosperity oil. This is one of our secrets. It's not something that everybody shares. I'm just sharing because of the love I have for you. Until I come your way again, remain spiritually intelligent. And don't forget, we can actually succeed together. Thank you.